guns, you collect all their guns, and you leave all the terrorists of the city of Lod and the drug dealers with their guns. Since when the Israeli police became a cooperative system to these Arabs, since when? I was wondering what's going on over here. I said, politicians, many of them are lefty traders. We've been talking about them for thousands of times. The Israeli Supreme Court is the biggest enemy of the Jewish nation in the history of the world. The Israeli Supreme Court, never in a history you had a bigger enemy to the Jewish people than the Israeli Supreme Court. I repeat for the third time, never was and will never be an enemy that caused more damage to the Jewish nation and to the Jewish religion than the Israeli Supreme Court. You should know.